Hi again. Now we are in the new cathedral of Salamanca. In Salamanca there are two cathedrals, the new one and the old one, and they are one next to each other. The new cathedral of Salamanca, also known as the Assumption of the Virgin, and is the other cathedral that we can see in Salamanca. It was built between the 16th and the 18th century. It has Renaissance, late Gothic and Baroque styles. It is the second biggest cathedral of Spain, and its bell tower is the second highest of all the cathedrals in Spain.